I think the weather has a lot to do with it, but I think we've been doing okay this summer. See, a lot of people have been coming down helping us support us. It's actually been a real pleasure for them to come down, but actually it's actually been pretty good this year.
The weather's been a big frustration for us this June. You know, we feel like we were just starting to build up some momentum from the spring going into the summer, and then with this wet June, it's been, you know, kind of a setback.
But don't let any cloudy weather scare you away. The Penguins from Jenks are here to stay, and tourism is more important than ever before.
And this is your change?
Tourism is a huge part of the economy in the state of New Jersey, so it's really important to have the summer of 2013.
It's still early in the season, but we need a lot of people. That's the whole, you know, thing behind this.
But Point Pleasant Beach, like many shore towns, are repaired and ready for business.
I'm glad that they finished it because there's no place like the shore.